top 10 mutual funds of the world. First one is BlackRock funds. Its assets under management is $6,444 billion, and its headquarters are in New York, USA. It is founded in 1988, and its CEO is Larry Fink. BlackRock Fund is the largest mutual fund company in the world by assets under management. This global investment management corporation has also been referred to as the world's largest shadow bank, as well as the fastest growing assets manager in the world. Second one is Vanguard Group. Its assets under management is $4,829 billion, and its headquarters are in Malvern, Pennsylvania, USA. It is founded in 1975, and CEO is Tim Buckley. This registered investment advisor boosts more than 20 million investors in approximately 170 different countries. Most of its funds are offered through two classes, investor shares and admiral shares. The company has a unique structure in that it has no outside investor other than its shareholders. Third one is Charles Schwab. Assets under management is $3,520 billion. It's headquartered in San Francisco, California, USA, and it is founded in 1971. Its CEO is Walter W. Bettinger II. This bank and brokerage firm is named after its founder and former CEO, Charles R. Schwab, who is often credited for democratization investment. Fourth one is State Street Global Advisors. Its assets under management is $2,810 billion, and its headquarters are in Boston, Massachusetts, USA. It is founded in 1978, and its CEO is Cyrus Terepourewala. State Street Global Advisor is the State Street Corporation Investment Manager Division. Alongside the usual services, this privately owned investment manager also invested in currency market and real estate. Fifth one is Fidelity Investment Incorporation. Assets under management is $2,560 billion, and is headquartered in Boston, Massachusetts, USA. It is founded in 1946. Its CEO is Abigail Johnson. This multinational financial services corporation offers a wide variety of services, with its assets management division providing commodity like managed accounts alongside its mutual fund. Sixth one is JP Morgan. Its assets under management is $2,077 billion. Its headquarters are in New York, USA. It is founded in 2000, and its CEO is Jamie Dimon. One of the largest mutual fund manager in the US, JP Morgan offered managed account and retirement plan that is advises according to each customer needs. JP Morgan is a universal bank. Its fund family has offices in 30 different countries. JP Morgan's three top-ranked mutual funds each invest their assets in various small, medium, or large capital companies. Seventh one is PIMCO. Its assets under management is $1,970 billion, and its headquarters are in Newport Beach, California, USA. It is founded in 1971. Its CEO is Emmanuel Roman. PIMCO is an American investment management firm that focuses on fixed income or bonds. PIMCO grew to a massive size as a result of its focus on bonds, formerly known as the Pacific Investment Managing Company. Now provides mutual fund and assets allocation advisory to customers all around the world. L81 is BNY Mellon. Its assets under management is $1,800 billion. Its headquarters are in Orris County, New York, USA. It is founded in 2007 and its CEO is Charles Karp. The Dreyfus Corporation merged with Mellon Financial in 1974, later become a subsidiary of the Bank of New York Mellon. As a subsidiary, Dreyfus can provide its customer with access to a global network already established by the Bank of New York Mellon. Ninth one is Amundi Assets Management. Its assets under management are $1,685 billion. Its headquarters are in Paris, France. It is founded in 2010 and CEO is Yves Perrier. The Amundi subsidiary was created jointly by the two French companies, Crédit Agricole and Société Générale. Amundi has offices in 37 different countries as well as six main investment hubs. Amundi is considered to be the largest assets manager in Europe and employs nearly 4,500 skilled employees. Tenth one is Capital Group Companies. Its assets under management is $1,600 billion. Its headquarters are in Los Angeles, California, USA. It is founded in 1931 and its CEO is Timothy R. D. Armour. One of the world's oldest investment management organization, Capital Group Companies, maintain offices that serve customers across the America, as well as Asia, Australia, and Europe. This company plays a high level of importance on diversity among its employees and strive to employ a well-rounded team in order to take the most effective approach to asset management. Thank you.